well? I wrote a joke about the negative stereotypes that still prevail in our society concerning women. If I were to tell that joke, it could really light the fuse on some bitch's tampon. If I think something's funny, I think you might think it was funny as well, and then we'd all have a laugh. And if anyone's offended, nah, fuck 'em. A nurse finds a rectal thermometer in her pocket and thinks, some arsehole's got my pen. I like those black and white films where no one says anything. Interracial porn. You're not laughing, you're learning. And that's great too, great to learn. Here we go again. Where are you from, sir?
Canada.
You're from Canada? So you're an American, but you're not armed. What, sorry? I look like I fucked a pig. Do I still owe your mum money? Is she annoyed, is she? Some of you sent me text messages during the evening. First one in, what is your stance on midget porn? Like a deep lunge. Sorry, sir, we made eye contact. I really feel like we're in this together now, mate.